tits. Got a Mac all over your shit.
Mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese. It's the shit. Got a cheese all over your tits.
Mac and cheese, motherfucker, mac and cheese. Mac and cheese, motherfucker, mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese,
motherfucker, mac and cheese. Mac and cheese, motherfucker, mac and cheese.
I'm pretty full now, but in that smell, I think I'm kinda hungry for something else. I look around and lock the door. I put the plate on the floor. I take my pants off and get on my knees. I take a deep breath, then fuck the mac and cheese. It felt pretty nice, but I quickly learned it would be like real sex if vaginas burned.
Mac and cheese, it's the tits. Nice to eat, but don't put your penis in it. Mac and cheese, it's the shit. But it's the food, you shouldn't have sex with it.
Mac and cheese, motherfucker, mac and cheese. Mac and cheese, motherfucker, mac and cheese.
Sex with mac and cheese. I burned my penis quite badly. Gotta go see a doctor. I'm quite embarrassed about it. I know it seems like a good idea at the time, but trust me, it's not. Probably just stay away from having sex with any type of food, really. Yeah, hot dogs.